The question was how to get started, with whom and with what. There was no roadmap to follow, no how-to manual. Everything had to be researched and planned for. But there was always the hope of our enslaved ancestors holding us up, moving us forward. It was divine.